Hey guys, I'm just kind of getting you started here. We're doing Taco Sunday at our house. I put in chicken breast in my crock pot and taco seasoning over it. Got it on high for 4 hours. I got these little taco things to review. So I'm excited to let you guys know how it turns out. So just keep watching to see. Or if you did it the other side, it'd be two. So we did some three hard tacos, and obviously this is a really good idea because I just put the shells in there and then made the tacos, and then you just pick it up and eat it.